Like, it's backwards? Like David Cook.
I was surprised that David chose Always Be My Baby because I didn't know what he was going to do with it. You'll always be a
part of me. I think I'm taking another step outside the box with this song. It's obviously a huge pop hit.
I thought that he did something really different, and it made me proud as a songwriter. Like, oh, this song can stand the test of time, and also like a male perspective. It just sounded really pretty and haunting the way you were singing with your voice and not resolving it. I think it'd be a hit for him, not from a selfish point of view, but from the selfish point of view of wanting to hear it as a listener.
And it seems everlasting that you would always be mine. Now you wanna be free, yeah, so I'm letting you fly. Cause I know in my heart, babe, my love will never die, no. You'll always be a part of me. I'm proud of you, definitely. Girl, don't you know you can't escape me? Ooh, darling, cause you'll always be my baby. And we'll linger on. Time can't erase and be strong. No way, you're never gonna shake me. Ooh, darling, cause you'll always be my baby.
I think more than almost anyone on this show right now, you're ready to make an album. You're a hot recording artist. And I thought, I've never stood up yet this season. That was the most brilliant performance yet.
Wow. That's pretty awesome. That song could be in a movie soundtrack right now. It really could. And who knows? Maybe it just will.
Yeah.
You're it. You're it. You've got the whole package.
Well, David, it was like sort of coming out of karaoke hell into a breath of fresh air because it was original. It was daring. It stood out by a mile. And this is the sign of a great potential artist, someone who takes risks. Congratulations. Yes.
David Cook. All right. I never thought in a million years we'd hear David do it, Mariah Carey. Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to vote for Dave, 1-866-436-5706. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5706 from your wireless phone. Don't vote till the end of the show.